New Bow Slinger Weapon. New Ninja Weapon. New Music. New Effects. New Head. New Legs. Set part found. New headgear. New headgear. Set part found.
The battleship is located directly above us, Skylander. Pretty convenient, huh? Of course, what's not as convenient is finding a way to get up there.
I just happen to have something that might do the trick. Originally made it for launching ship into space, but I think it'll work just fine for you too, Skylanders.
I'm intrigued. Lead the way, Mags. Out of curiosity, though, why exactly did you want to launch sheep into space?
So here's my sheep / Skylander launcher. Now you just hold real still here, buddy, while I give you a good fling! Frogs in a frying pan! Yee-haw!
Our battleship is just inside that hangar, Skylander. So are a bunch of vultures. Let's go and change all that. Vultures! Nature's cruelest mistake! Sucks to be you! These scavenger creeps have completely taken over our battleship! And according to Intel reports, eaten most of my lunch from the galley's mini-fridge! So, I'll scout up ahead, enveloping the enemy in a classic pincer movement. Plus, maybe I can find the guy who stole my food and make him pay. Use this station to build a robot helper. That's what my mother always told me, and it seems like good advice here.
Heck, Skylanders are stronger here.
Time to melt some faces!
That's going on.
This is the station I mentioned earlier. So be a dear and use it.
How are you? Uh-oh, looks like a vulture battleship is heading our way. Let's build an anti-vulture bot.
I call it. Make the big metal bird.
3, 2, 1.
Woohoo! Bounce away!
Watch your step here, Skylander.
It's showtime!
Earth Skylanders are stronger here.
Level up.
The crowd goes wild.
Sensei's power. Enter the penguin.
There will be no encore.
New chest.
Ha ha!
Only a sensei of the Smasher class can open this shrine. Fire Skylanders are stronger here.
Heads up, Skylander. A Vulture cargo ship is headed right this way. See, there it is. It's loaded with supplies for an upcoming invasion. Or maybe the Vulture's annual chili cook-off. Either way, I say we smash those crates with a wrecking ball. You just need to restore power to the wrecking ball first.
Dark Skylanders are stronger here.
Huh?
little. Now see this control panel out here. Come and use it to start wrecking.
Night Soul Gem.
Night Imaginators are brave warriors, highly trained in the noble art of swordplay.
And awe.
Let's rock!
Sky Chi power ready.
Level up.
I accept this leveling up from whoever took that.
That's going on my next album.
New legs.
This way, Skylander. Okay, Skylander, you're now in control of your very own.
Well done. Now that the cargo area is all cleared, we can proceed to the main hangar, but I shall never forget our time together with the
Level up.
Is it belaboring the obvious to say that wrong?
No idea why we made these platforms so hard to jump on. You've made it to the main hangar, and more importantly, dun-dun-dun, the battleship! Somewhere on this glorious vessel is my lunch, and a whole lot more vultures. Let's find a way to get on board and take back control of the ship.
Senseis are stronger here.
to melt the faces!
Sensei Power! Fortune favors the cold!
A symphony of pain!
First thing we need to do to get the ship running again is to turn the engine on. Makes sense, right? And that all starts with moving these blocks into position so that they can power up the turbines. Then you'll want to flip the circuit breakers and the ship should be in ship shape. Try saying that 5 times fast.
Heck, Skylanders are stronger here.
See if you can move those blocks into a line. Perfect. Now, onto the circuit breakers. I'm no mathematician, but that just leaves one more to go. On deck. This way. So if we're going to actually fly the ship again, we'll want to unchain it from the hangar. And if we want to unchain it from the hangar, just unscrew the pin on this clamp and hope that we don't accidentally break anything. It worked! And nothing seems broken! Bonus! The hangar doors are locked. which will make getting the ship out of here a little tricky. But I might just have a way to get them open. It's not exactly by the book, but desperate guacamole monster times call for desperate measures.
New head. Set part found.
Yeah!
Light, Skylander. A stronger here.
So what you need to do, C, is load these turret shells into the main gun. That's how we're gonna get the doors open. Told you it wasn't by the book. Pop the next shell in, and we should just about be ready for some blasting. Just come out on deck and observe the fruits of your labor. Cover your ears, Skylander, if you have it. Well, that worked quite nicely, didn't it? Now we just need to remove all the clamps before this ship is ready to set sail again.
The show must go on. I'd have dealt some faces.
Here I come, Skylander.
Sky Chief Power
Ready.
Going on my neck now.
This way.
New bazooka weapon.
I'll hop and I'll pop.
Almost got them. Just one more. Blown open, clamps removed. I suppose all that's left to do now is head to the bridge and fly this ship out of here. Oh yes, and suppose it goes without saying that I would still very much like to find my lunch at some point too.
Level up.
And the crowd goes wild!
Only a sensei can strike the battle gong. Senseis are stronger here.
Okay, Skylander, you get to the main panel up there and regain control of the ship. Me, I'll be down in the galley, taking back what's mine.
Okay, Sky Losers! I don't know what you fools are trying to accomplish by taking back this stupid battleship. But in any case, I summon the Purple Doomlander Knight of Cataclysm! Thought I was going to say doom, didn't you?
Doomlander. Knight class.
Party with my wrath!
Eh?
Gotta get ya!
Sensei power!
I'm just glad you're not an imaginator! Too much?
You've knocked off a part!
Well, I would normally be extremely angry at you Sky Lamos for busting up my Doomlander. I'm not, because this time, I've got a little trick up my sleeve. Nice, Doomlander! Slice this ridiculous Sky Loser!
You knocked off some of its gear!
I'm starting to get really annoyed here, but... Hey! This is me, the new Chaos. Being a lot more chill about everything. And cranking this Doom Loser's muscles up to 11! You know what would make this battle a lot more fun? Wrecking balls! Fun for me, I mean.
Boom!
Or whatever that idiot Flynn said. See? I told you that the wrecking ball would be fun!
Boom!
Or whatever that idiot Flynn said. I'm not going to lie here. That sucked. But this Doom Flounder was merely an appetizer. Something to distract you while the main course continues to destroy your precious Skylands. Good luck dealing with that. Ha 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 ha! See? I told you that the wrecking ball would be fun. I should have thought of this a long time ago.
New Knight's secret technique. New catchphrase. New catchphrase. New leg guards. New headgear. New night weapon.
Keep up the good work, Wrecking Ball!
Well, Skylander, we did it. While my lunch still remains at large, the battleship is under our control again, and I think it's ready to take on Chaos's latest monstrosity. Let us set sail for this beast! Tally-ho!
Level complete.